And there we go. A weekend with Uncle Ant.